Singapore, two iconic Singapore characters will get to star in their own movies. Local comics character Mr. Kia Soo will be on the big screen in a live-action movie, to be released later next year. And Liang Ximei, the character that actor-director Jack Neo played in drag in the popular variety show Comedy Tonight, will also have a movie, to be released next year during Chinese New Year. These were some of the announcements made on Wednesday, November 29, by production company MM2 Entertainment. Jack Neo's grandmotherly Liang Po-Po, who was also played by Neo in drag, appeared in her own movie in 1999. Liang Ximei is his well-loved housewife character. The movie will feature Mark Lee, Henry Thea, and Wang Lei. Created by Johnny Law, James Suresh, Lim Yu Cheng, and Eric Chong, books featuring the Mr. Kia Soo character were a hit in the 1990s. After an 18-year break, his character returned earlier this year in a new book, Mr. Kia Soo, Everything Also Like Real. In 2001, he was played by Chu Cha Meng in a MediaCorp sitcom, but the producers are still looking for the actor to play Mr. Kia Soo,